Chassis. It's got 24 exhaust pipes. You think, well, hang on, surprisingly got 24 cylinders. Well, it hasn't, it's got 12 cylinders, but 24 exhaust valves. And when you see Duncan starting his car up first thing in the morning, stand here, because 6 foot long flames out of each of those exhaust pipes. This is Mavis. Mavis, when he starts it up again, he sends off all the electrons in his house. Yeah. Mavis has two torpedoes, one strapped each side of the chassis in case the marshals misbehave, but actually they're oil tanks. And Mavis does half a mile per gallon. So, this is the Mayflower of the Williams family, squashed between the fire and the Mavis. So, humidity is not common. Yeah, but it's got an aircraft engine. It has indeed. It's got a Blackburn three-cylinder radial aircraft engine with the little valves knitting away.
Packard engines when we go in beating against the American front. The Americans expect a little unfair as they cross out there.
Corvette, is it? most wonderful after dinner speech. That after dinner is probably carry on the bridge. It's not repeated. Extremely special. Youngest son of our double British hill climb, David, who we saw for many years at Charlesley and Prescott. He's got a deep hill climb championship, I think, from every 3 years. Sons are Stephen, Andrew and Ryan. And here we have the Vista. That's 500, looks like 500 great horse, by the way. It shoots off that line. Magnificent.